There's a lot of debate about the potentially beneficial effects of vaping compared to smoking. The bottom line is that inhaling, whether it's vaping or by traditional smoking, introduces foreign chemicals into the airways and into the lung tissue. And I think most doctors are in agreement that none of that is necessarily beneficial. There is debate about the level of harm that vaping can do, and there are ongoing studies trying to analyze that.